Hello guys, what's up? It's Kapow98. And, actually, I'm gonna upload this on my account, Nicholas Burkett. This right here. Oh. That right there. This is my single player survival video. Episode 1. I just gotta set everything down from the settings so that it's not laggy. So I'll go up here and see what you got. So right now in my house, I cleared that ladder. I mean, I cleared that area over there. This thing right here is nothing. I'm gonna take it right down. So this is all the stuff that I gathered. Whoa, and a new chest pad. So, yeah, I'm getting better. I'm better at Minecraft. That's what it did. There we go. Put this there. So I'm probably actually gonna need this cobblestone to build more houses in my nice little city here. So I think my objective of playing Minecraft right now will be to make like cities on single player, like by myself. Explored the whole thing yet. Oh, it's night time, better go back in. I always sleep with my sword in my hand so that if I ever get waken up, I can attack quickly. Oh, I know another thing I bought that I didn't show you guys. It's called the More Buttons mod. So I got more buttons here. See, it gives you a bunch of other mods here that I can use. You have no longer use to going save and quit to title, unless of course you're gonna save it. But yeah, you can just go basically single player, multiplayer. So, change your texture pack right in the game. It really helps. See? Me though, I prefer the Simplecraft one that I use all the time. I worship a lapis lazuli block. That's right. Well, can I be taking that down soon? So. Oh, I know. Okay, so moving on. Oops. Let's do that. To make a nice little fishing area. Thank you. Yeah.